What's going on, guys? My name is Yankee, and welcome back to another Black Ops 3 video today. Today, we're going to be talking about the very first map pack coming out here in Black Ops 3. I'm really looking forward to this, but before we get into this, let's just ask you guys to shoot for 20 likes on today's video. I know that we can do it. I really have appreciated all the support we've been receiving recently. So anyway, let's get right into this now. DLC pack number one, Awakening in Black Ops 3. I'm so excited for this. I really do enjoy all the DLC maps that come out in every single Call of Duty game. They really just make it a lot more fun to play, and they spice things up as well. So anyway, what we know, it's already called Awakening. They announced this yesterday at the PlayStation live stream, and as you guys know, PS4 gets all the exclusives now, so this map pack is going to come out very first only on PlayStation 4, no longer Xbox. So remember that, guys. If you have a PlayStation 4, it's going to be coming out for you guys first. If you have an Xbox, unfortunately, you're going to have to wait a month for this game to come out, which kind of stinks. I really wish they never had that exclusive deal where everybody can get the map pack at the very same time. But anyway, let's get right into this now. I'm going to leave a link in the description below for a picture of the map pack, so you guys can click on this, take a look at this, and look at the same picture that I'm looking at while I'm making this commentary. So anyway, the very first map that's going to be in this map pack is called Skyjacked, and that sounds very familiar, and it's actually going to be a remake of the fan favorite map Hijacked from Black Ops 2. So everybody liked that map. That was one of my favorite maps from Black Ops 2, and I'm really looking forward to that coming back on this one. It's not like we're going to be on a ship like we were in Black Ops 2. We're actually going to be on some kind of like a hover ship, something that's floating above like a futuristic city, and it looks really cool. If you take a look really closely, it looks exactly like Hijacked. All the buildings are exactly the same, so that's why I'm assuming this is going to be a remake of Hijacked as well. So I'm so excited for this one map. I'm probably going to be playing it non-stop. It looks a lot familiar than I think it was called Skyrise in Advanced Warfare when they remade High Rise. So it's basically the same exact thing. So I'm really looking forward to Skyjacked. I hope you guys are too. So this next map, I should say, is called Rise, and this one looks like a little close quarters map. It's a snowy map. I really do like the snowy maps as well, and just another one that I'm really looking forward to. But this next one is the one that I'm really looking forward to. It's called Splash, and just take a look at this. It looks like we're in like some kind of a water park, and that's just amazing. You can see slides going all over the place. There's water on the left side of the screen, and then there's stairs and stuff like that on the right side. It just looks really cool. The colors are just popping out to you, and I really like this. One thing that I really want to see them actually do with this map, I want to see if you can go down those water slides. Imagine being able to go down that water slide, or putting an RCXD through the water slide and then surprising someone on the other side of the map. That would just be absolutely cool, and I would really like to see some kind of a dynamic map where you can go through those water slides or something like that. That would be really interesting. So anyway, that's the third map. The last one is Gauntlet, and this one, it's just a little confusing. There's like basically three different pictures, and I'm not really sure how to really break this down. On the right side, you see like some kind of a city. The middle, you see like a snowy map, and then the left side, you see like a jungle. I don't know if this is going to be some kind of a dynamic map where they are going to change throughout the game. Maybe like for the first round, it'll be a regular city, and then you'll have some kind of an avalanche, and then all of a sudden it'll turn into a jungle. I'm not really sure. Something like that, though. Who knows what it's going to be, but this one definitely looks very interesting as well. So this one is called Gauntlet, and it's going to be really cool. So let me know what map you guys are really looking forward to from the multiplayer. The last map is going to be the Zombies map, and I'm most likely going to pronounce this wrong, so I'm not even going to attempt to announce this, but this is the last Zombies map. It looks like some kind of a World War II castle type of thing. It's a snowy map once again, and I'm not really too into zombies, but this definitely does interest me a lot. It looks like there's going to be some kind of a zombie apocalypse in the, like a World II era, something like that, so definitely looks really interesting. So let me know in the comments down below, what are you guys most looking forward to here in the Awakening map pack DLC number one? Are you guys gonna be getting this? And let me know about that in the comments down below as well. I'm really looking forward to this. As soon as this comes out, I'm gonna be grinding gameplays for you guys, trying to get gameplays of every single map. So if you guys did enjoy the video, make sure you guys drop a like. Let's shoot for 20 likes once again, and I will catch you guys next time. Have a good day, guys. Peace.